For the dumbbell lateral raise, what you really want to focus on here is have that slight angle in front of your body. So this is called the scapular plane. It's around 30 degrees slightly in front of your body, and this will help maximize the targeting of the medial delts. As well as when you're lifting up the dumbbells, you can have a slight, basically tipping over the water, where you have your pinkies coming up a slight little bit to help really emphasize those middle delts on the exercise.